Oh wow, such nice airline food. Oh, hi there, Timmy.
No, dude, that's my child.
What?
Oh.
No.
He's not exiting, never mind.
Yeah, you're another passenger. For Timmy, survival book.
Oh God.
Oh God. Turbulence. Oh! Oh God! What's happening? No! What happened? What the heck is that? That's my child! No! No! My child!
Oh, apparently I passed out and now I woke up. Oh, you just teleported me. Okay.
What's up, guys? It's Broken Assassin here, and today we're playing a new game. It is called The Forest, and if you don't know what it is, it's pretty much like a survival game and everything. And I'm playing with my friend, the Hobo. We will conquer this game and find a Timmy. Oh, I didn't mean to. No, no, please. Please don't. Please don't. Okay, so me and Hobo already have a plan. So our plan is to...
We used to have a base, but then we were like, okay, we're just gonna go ahead and restart the base location that we picked last time. Didn't really
yeah,
work out because...
yeah, because the base we picked, where we picked it, was a horrible area. Like, it was nowhere near the forest. There were, like, barely any trees around because we cut them down. It was hard to find cloth and everything. So we're gonna be in the forest and... We're gonna pretty much just set up camp here and everything.
Yeah, we're actually gonna be building a house within the plane. So, yeah, just keep like that.
Get over here, deer. Oh, never mind. I couldn't catch the deer. I should just really be... Yeah, I should really just be... Oh, that's not luggage.
A lot of them have, like,
Do any... Wait, do any... Hobo knows a lot more than me. Do any of them have cloth? Yeah, they do. Okay, this is good for rope. Yeah, that's the other problem. There was barely any rope. And, oh my god, these deers just keep on taunting me. Wait, can we get back inside?
Yes, we can.
How? Oh, sorry. Oh, I got in. Never mind. Yeah, you can. I crouched to jump to right here. I was like, "Hoya!"
What? I just took like a lot of damage, and now I'm like about to die.
Are you okay? Like, how much damage?
Like, literally, I have like 1/25th of a million health.
Okay, I got some food. Okay, well, I got some sticks. We need to start building the shelter and everything.
Really?
I keep on thinking those are suitcases.
How did you get in?
I crouch jumped right there, yeah. Come on, come on, you got it? Yeah. Wait, oh yeah, we already had a plan, so pretty much we're gonna stay in the shelter and everything. I wish I could move this body out of here. It's kind of in the way of everything. So pretty much the plane will be our shelter. This is going to be our home, and pretty much we're going to store stuff, I guess. We can make some nice doors over here. Put, like, the door over here, and then put some walls. Let me see the survival book. want to make rock walls or no?
Well, the, they can't really penetrate, through the plane, so, yeah. Ooh, look, the curious mushroom growing on the floor. I'm supposed to eat it. Okay, I think I'm having hallucinations.
Okay, wait. I'm trying to set this down. There we go. Bro, I made our rock wall.
Made a rock wall?
Yeah, look. Wait, what did you make over here? Look. A rock wall. Oh, you put our campfire in here. Okay. What? Why? Now I have to restart the whole thing. It was like perfect and everything. I know. Okay, so. Right there is good. There you go. How about that? That's good. And then later we can place some on top. I'm gonna start building. Okay, I only got one rock. So as you can see, we're not experts, but we do know quite a few things. Well, let me rephrase that. I'm not an expert. Yeah, the tentacle monster. What was that called again?
I totally forgot what it was called. Oh, yeah, baby maker. Because it shoots out babies.
What the heck? Okay. He died from it, and then... Somehow I killed it. I have no idea how. I just hit it with my club.
Yeah, they like threw a crap ton of molotovs at it.
Yeah. Yeah, and then we thought it would be nice to restart because then I can put it on my YouTube. And plus, we can have a better, like, choices and everything. Because what we did last time, we picked horrible choices, didn't we? No, we didn't sat out in the middle of nowhere. We sat out next to the beach, like the worst possible location.
Well, I mean, the beach is good because of the turtles and the food and stuff, but, like, it's not really... Okay, that is,
Oh! Yes, I got the deer!
There's a person over by me.
What? Oh, someone picked up a deer. Okay, I'm coming back to help you. Is he gone?
Well, he was, like, far beyond where I am.
Okay, we made the stone wall. Now, time to start. You should probably make a door. No, Hobo. Something really bad happened. Oh, wait, never mind. I was just being an idiot. Nothing happened.
But, yeah, they can't put a through here.
Okay, there we go, Hobo. Best store ever, right?
God, no.
No. I think we have to make this wider. Oh, how do we get rid of the rocks now?
Well, you just hit them. But, I was thinking that we can get some shelter.
I started hitting the rocks. Nothing happened much.
Yeah, I made, like, little...
Oh, wait.
What?
Dang, I thought I could get on top of the plane. Oh! Bro, I'm actually so close.
Start chopping down some trees.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Easy enough. And guys, after we finish chopping down these trees, we will start doing some stuff, so I'll see you in like 2 seconds. No! Hobo? If it lands on it, it breaks it all. Are you freaking serious? Okay, well, spent so much hard work on this, and then tree fell on it. Still can't freaking believe that actually happened. We do know, and it was your fault. You're guilty. Now that's a good hobo. Well, now we have to cut down all these logs again, guys. We had it, like, perfect, and then, yeah, that happened. Could a tree crush you in this game?
Probably, if it could take down a freaking platform.
No, and then, like, kill you. Okay, well, I'm gonna start making some walls. That was so close to us, hobo. Will you keep on doing that, and it scares me. Okay. There's one. Yeah, it's a wall. I know, I forgot. For what?
That's why we need 14 logs.
No, it did. Wait, why do we need 14 logs? What? That's kind of weird, I'm not going to lie. In the comments section, what the heck? In the comments section, please tell me and Hobo, why is it telling us to do this? Oh, bro, I finally got on top of the plane, and I fell. Okay, well, I'm going to make another wall. Oh, wait. The heck?
Well, you're doing one of those ones.
No, wait. Here's how you make the door. Oh. It's not letting me delete it, though. Oh. Wait, how come you could delete it? Whoa, what's over here? Okay. There we go. Okay, wait. Why is it telling us to gather 24 logs? What the heck? Bro, break it, break it. Come over here, look. I thought that was me falling when the wind picked up. Oh, God. Okay, that was loud. I'm sorry, guys. Okay. Bro, the reason why it says we need 29 logs is because look on this side. Come over here. Come down here. What happened over here? And then over here. Do we have to, like, group a vote to delete it or something?
I don't know.
Okay, well, let's start.
Probably not, but I
don't know. Okay, so guys, we have a pretty solid base going now. Pretty solid, like... pretty solid, and this freaking wind, honestly, just messes up everything. It really does mess up everything. Okay, so we need two more logs. Why is it telling us to gather 16? What the? Okay, I just heard a random sound in my game, and then it went away. Totally shouldn't be terrified at all. I need to drink some soda. There we go.
Soda.
Dang, I was gonna go kill a deer. I'll come and do it. You just have to press, like, R on it. Okay, that was a weird way how it leaned.
Actually, you know, everything collapsed again.
And, like, it didn't even touch it. But why is it telling us to get 14 logs? That's really weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna place down a door now. Let me see. There we go. Just need a couple more logs. We need one more log to finish up the door. I don't know why I grabbed two. Why can't you? Oh, you have to jump through it. That's kind of weird. Oh, well. Oh, what the heck? Hobo. Oh, that's actually all, that did not hit us. I thought it was about to hit us. I just got freaking, like, slammed into the wall for, like, no reason. You have to jump in. Like, when I say that, you legitimately have to jump in. I know, I got it.
That is not what I wanted.
There you go. See, that looks nice, doesn't it? Oh, wait, that's not gonna work. Wait, what are you doing? Okay, what about now? Let's see. Okay, yeah, that's fine. That's completely fine. Can I do it from down here, please, please, please? Yes! Just gotta find that sweet spot. Huh? Okay. Need one more, And then our wall is finished, and then all we need is a roof, and we're good.